And welcome back to the Paul Michaels Experience. This is video number 3 of 4 of the Circus for 2015. In this episode, you'll see some more great acts and also the elephants. The elephants are special because by the year 2018, I've heard they'll be completely phased out of the circus. So let's enjoy the elephants and some more great acts at the circus.
But legends do are going out and finding one another. has only lived in your dreams until now.
For animals at 4 years old. In fact, my mother travels with me ever since.
a night, do elephants sleep?
Elephants can sleep up to 6 hours a night.
And do they sleep standing up?
No, they take cat naps standing up, but their deep sleep happens lying down.
All right, now Houston, I'm gonna need your help. On the count of three, I wanna hear everybody scream, "Wake up, elephants!" You ready? One, two,
standing tall, the legends live, you know these legends do it all.
I hope you enjoyed seeing the axe and the elephants. I enjoyed videotaping it for you. There's only one more video to go, so if you've seen all the videos up until now, you really should check out the last video. I hope you get the time. Axe at the circus. Hello, and welcome back to the Paul Michaels Experience. This is video number 3 of 4 of the circus for 2015. In this episode, you'll see some more great acts and also the elephants. The elephants are special because by the year 2018, I've heard they'll be completely phased out of the circus. So let's enjoy the elephants and some more great acts.